Hello, YouTube. This is Diamond Sharon again by basketball. Like, share, subscribe, comment if you want to. Right now, we'll talk about the Cleveland Cavaliers. I'm trying to find something. I'm trying to think of something good. That's the reason why I'm just quiet. Trade everybody. Everybody. You don't have a solid pick on your fucking roster. Trade everybody. Everybody gotta go. It is tank. I don't know what the fuck to tell y'all. I looked at that shit. I thought the Bulls bag. Oh god, I looked at that shit. I said, what the fuck is they doing? Like, okay, they got Kevin Love and Drummond, you know what I'm saying? But somebody trying to call me. They got Kevin Love and Drummond, but you know, Drummond is a 90s center. You need like shooters around Drummond, and you don't got that. Kevin Love is injury prone. Let Kevin Love go to another team and rise, man. Come on, man. Y'all love Kevin Love. Kevin Love needs to get the fuck out of there. Look, Kevin Love didn't get the fuck out of there, bro. Cause that right there is a tragedy. I mean, like, damn. Everybody keep mad at LeBron James, like he left Cleveland. He couldn't do it in Cleveland. He won one championship in Cleveland. That's all the fuck that he need. Cause Cleveland is trash. Like, oh my god, Cleveland's so fucked up, man. Cleveland is not even funny. It's not even no joke with Cleveland. Cleveland is fucked up. I'm talking about from point guard to center. This shit is garbage. Oh god, Drummond, get the fuck out of there. Gordon, get the fuck out of Assassin. You be a good bench player somewhere else. Like, get the fuck out of there, man. Let's start over. Like, start over. Try to get the top five pick. I just trade everybody for trade picks and just get everybody from the D-League and get them a chance. Shit, because, like, damn, it's like this team is everywhere. Their team is everywhere. I don't know where to go with that team. I don't know who they are. Oh, yeah, I like him. I'm like, hey. Kevin Love, Drummond, Sasson, Garland. Garland actually could stay. You know, Sasson, great bench player somewhere else. Oh, he probably could stay because he only this third year or something like that. Yeah, he could be off the bench. You know, Garland. I just didn't understand the process. You draft Sexton first, then you draft Garland next. Why you draft two point guards back-to-back in different years? That was stupid. But, okay, Sexton come off the bench, and Garland, I like Garland as a starting point guard. But everybody else go. Like, get the fuck about it. That shit. The more I be thinking about it, the more I don't blame LeBron for leaving. Like, he left the Miami Heat. I didn't blame him then. I don't blame him now. He too old to be dealing with that bullshit, man. That shit trash. They trash. Oh, man. Ain't nothing good I can say about them. So, like, share, subscribe, the diamonds wrong.